The NFL has evolved and caught up to college regarding the nickel position on defense. And most teams now teach that position in and of itself. And that is exactly where Javelin Guidry is suited to thrive in the league. He's got elite speed as he ran a 4.29 40 at the combine, good enough for second best at the combine, and also unique strength. He bench pressed 225 21 times. They combine his wheels and his skill set, I think you have a player who's going to impact the defense early.